In this session, now let's look into fire safety tips. How to prevent fire calamity? Working in the smoke and flames is one of the worst things that can cause some serious injuries to your health and also for your assets. Keep your employees and organizations safe with simple precautions. Avoid smoking and fire burning materials. Ensuring smoke detectors and alarms are working properly. Checking the fire extinguisher levels. Planning a clear escape plan. Making the emergency exits clear. Create a fire escape plan. Establish and practice a fire escape plan to get out during an emergency. Here are some tips for creating the fire escape plan. Draw a floor plan of your entire building. Show and discuss the plan with everyone in the organization. Identify at least two ways out of every room. Once get outside, everyone should meet at a safe place and make sure that everyone has came. Thanks for watching. For get more safety tips, please subscribe our channel.